Good evening. First, the Prime Minister has called an emergency national cabinet meeting to discuss changes to the AstraZeneca vaccine rollout. GPs have reported mass cancellations for the jab after advice yesterday that it would be prioritised for over 60s. But authorities are still encouraging people to get a second AstraZeneca shot and not abandon the program.
A day after yet another change in advice for the AstraZeneca vaccine, worrying signs.
We had a decline in bookings, even in the over 60s, and we also had more cancellations than bookings.
And that has significant ramifications for reaching herd immunity.
So that is a problem. If we're only half of us vaccinated with half the doses, therefore we're not vaccinated.
The Prime Minister's called an emergency national cabinet meeting for Monday to discuss the updated recommendation for AstraZeneca for only those aged over 60 and the nation's supply of alternatives, including Pfizer.
To make sure that everybody is fully informed and coordinated.
They put all its eggs in the AstraZeneca basket, and now those chickens are coming home to roost.
Doctors have been overwhelmed with patients trying to rebook to get the Pfizer jab or cancel altogether.
Enough so that our team that's been immunising is contracting their hours.
There's now concerns those who have had the first dose won't go back for the second.
GPs weren't the only ones with fewer bookings. With the Pfizer vaccine available through appointment only, some mass vaccination hubs were quieter too.
Canada and some European nations have already moved to offering mix and match vaccinations.
A number of countries around the world have moved to giving the Pfizer dose as a second dose for AstraZeneca recipients, principally motivated by the concern of public confidence.
Currently, this is not an option in Australia.
Almost certainly, that's going to turn out to be quite a good option, but we're still waiting on a study.
The government thinks making Pfizer available to those aged 50 to 59 will increase take-up.
Some in that group who were not intending to be vaccinated in the near term may well choose to be vaccinated.
But not everyone who has had the first dose is worried.
I've got no issues getting the second AstraZeneca jab.
Jade Kotick for 10 News First.